last year, I invited my therapist over for Thanksgiving dinner. You know, so she could see what I'm working with. And, yeah, she's in therapy now.